Hi, my name is Srimohi. I am a director. I've made my film, my debut film, And Towards Happy Alleys, that is screening at MIFF as a part of the national competition. I'm very happy to have the film at MIFF, and I'm very happy to screen it to audiences in Mumbai again. Thank you for giving me this the space to share the film with audiences over here. The film is the film is okay. I made the film in Iran. The film is a tribute to Iranian cinema and the poetry of Iran, poetry of Furoog Farrokhzad, and how artists and filmmakers and people in a place like Iran figure and manage and find ways to express themselves and continue telling their stories through art despite censorship and the political turmoil in which they are living. And I hope audiences here can resonate with the stories that they are seeing from Iran, and we can find ways to create safe spaces of expression and art and continue telling our stories.